This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Freedom Pass is a concessionary travel scheme, which began in 1973, to provide free travel to residents of Greater London, England who were aged 60 and over, eligibility age increasing by phases to 66 by 2020, or who have a disability. The scheme is funded by local authorities and coordinated by London councils. Originally the pass was a paper ticket, but since 2004 it has been encoded onto a contactless smart card compatible with Oyster card readers. Contents 1 History 2 Eligibility 3 Scope and Validity 31 Exceptions 4 Lost, Stolen, Damaged, or Faulty Pass 5 Restoration of Free Travel at Age 66 See also 7 References History The scheme was created in 1973 by the Greater London Council, although there had been concessionary bus fare schemes in London before that when the council was abolished in 1986. Responsibility for the scheme passed to the London Borough Councils. The cost of providing the travel concession is negotiated between London Councils and the local transport operator Transport for London. It is funded through a mixture of national grant and council tax. In 2007 there was a dispute between Mayor of London Ken Livingstone and London Councils on the negotiation process, in particular the ability for the Greater London Authority to impose a charge should no agreement be reached. Eligibility Freedom Passes have 2 main versions: an older person's Freedom Pass OPFP and a disabled person's Freedom Pass DPFP. The former has a blue right-hand edge and the latter a yellow one to enable transport operators to quickly identify which concessions are applicable. Greater London residents who turned 60 before 6 April 2010 were eligible for an OPFP, but from then on the qualifying age increases in a graduated way, until it becomes 66 by 6 October 2020, although the 2011 Government Spending Review proposes speeding the process to be fully implemented by 2018. London residents over 60 can get a 60 Oyster card on payment of £20. This has all the benefits of the Freedom Pass, but only within Greater London. Unlike the Freedom Pass, it is not valid on buses outside of Greater London. Disabled residents for whom an older person's Freedom Pass is inappropriate if they are too young or specifically require a disabled person's Freedom Pass are, if they do not automatically qualify, e.g. if they are already certified as blind, assessed to determine whether their degree of disability allows issue of a disabled person's pass. In early 2010 the responsibility for judging the degree of disability passed to local councils, and there were complaints of people who had been assessed as needing a pass for many years not having their passes renewed although their condition had not improved. The Freedom Pass webpage links to pages with information on the National Scheme's statutory disabled pass, which list the 7 main categories of disability set out by the Transport Act 2000 to assess eligibility for a Freedom Pass, and the London-only discretionary disabled pass, which may be issued by local councils at their discretion in exceptional circumstances to disabled people who do not meet the criteria. Those with statutory disabilities entitling them to a DPFP are people who are blind or partially sighted, people who are profoundly or severely deaf, people without speech, people who have a disability, or have suffered an injury, which has left them with a substantial and long-term adverse effect on their ability to walk, people who do not have arms or have a long-term loss of the use of both arms, people who have a learning disability that is defined as a state of arrested or incomplete development of mind, which includes significant impairment of intelligence and social functioning, people who, if they applied for the grant of a license to drive a motor vehicle under Part 3 of the Road Traffic Act 1988, would have their application refused pursuant to Section 92 of the Act. Physical fitness otherwise than on the ground of persistent misuse of drugs or alcohol. Scope and validity: the Freedom Pass is valid at all times on London Underground, London Overground, bus, tram, and Docklands light railway services in Greater London. Until January 2009 the pass was only valid on weekdays from 9 o'clock. It is accepted at most times on many rail services in and outside Greater London that are within London fare zones 1 to 9 outside Greater London. The card can be used in England but not Scotland or Wales, wherever and whenever the English National Concessionary Bus Travel Scheme applies, and allows free travel on any local bus route. While some operators may extend validity, travel on working days before 9:30 and after 2300 is not otherwise included. Most previous Freedom Passes expired on 31 March 2015, and were automatically renewed until 2020. Exceptions up-to-date information, which changes from time to time, is available on the TfL and the Association of London Council's websites. On most national rail services, only passes issued because of disability rather than age can be used between 4:30 and 9:30 on working days. The Freedom Pass is not valid for travel on many longer distance train services, even if they stop within Greater London. Many such journeys are prohibited for all passengers by stops for picking up, setting down only restrictions, or for non-London underground trains to Heathrow Airport. They may be used on Heathrow Connect services, but only between Paddington and Hayes Station is appropriate. The Freedom Pass is not valid on long-distance coach services which are not operating a long-term service with a majority of seats not requiring reservation. Other restrictions apply on bus or coach services which are not operating as a stage carriage. In summary, a service of any distance using buses or coaches providing local services or in substitution of a railway service on which the Freedom Pass would be valid, they are not valid for any purpose in Scotland, Wales or Northern Ireland. Lost, stolen, damaged, or faulty pass. A lost, stolen, damaged, or faulty pass can be replaced on application. There is a charge of £10 for loss or damage, not applicable if the pass is stolen and a police crime reference number has been obtained, and refundable if the pass is returned and found on examination to be faulty rather than damaged. A faulty or damaged Freedom Pass that does not function as a contactless Oyster card remains valid for travel until replaced. It must be presented for manual inspection. The Freedom Pass website warns that the transport operators' staff will inspect the pass closely to confirm validity, and suggests carrying additional proof of identity. A pass whose validity is doubted may not be accepted. Restoration of free travel at age 60. Since November 2012, Greater London residents aged 60 or over who do not qualify for a Freedom Pass are eligible for a 60 Oyster photocard on payment of a £20 administration fee. This restores the entitlement to free at the time of use travel from the age of 60 that was removed when the general qualifying age for concessionary travel was tied by national legislation to the national retirement age in 2010. The 60 Oyster card is valid on the same services within Greater London and some adjacent places as the Freedom Pass but is not valid for travel elsewhere in England. See also English National Concessionary Travel Scheme. References: Carrick Gilligan, Andrew, 27 March 2012, Ken Livingstone, Six New Lies in a Single Afternoon, Daily Telegraph Blog, London, retrieved 16 April 2012. Freedom Pass / Proposed Changes to State Pension Age / 60 London Oyster Photocard, Transport for London, TfL Govic, retrieved 31 October 2015. / Detailed borough by borough information on Freedom Pass exclusions / Freedom Pass exceptions map, London Councils, retrieved 31 December 2009. Organisations: Transport for London Airline Buses, East London Transit Night Buses, Coach Station Cycle Hire Dial A Ride, London Rail Docklands Light Railway, London Overground TfL Rail Tramlink, Crossrail Under Construction, London River Services, London Streets, London Underground Night Tube Source, London Taxi and Private Hire Office Bus Operators, Abellio Arriva, London CT Plus Go Ahead, London London Sovereign, London United Metrobus, Metroline Quality Line Stagecoach, London Tower Transit, Uno River Operators, Bateau, London City Cruises, Crown River Cruises, Livets Launches, Lower Thames and Medway Passenger Boat Company, Thames Clippers, Thames Executive Charters, Thames River Services, Westminster Passenger Services Association, Train Operators, Arriva Rail, London C2C, Caledonian Sleeper, Chiltern Railways, East Midlands Trains, Eurostar, Govia, Thameslink Railway, Gatwick Express, Great Northern, Southern Thameslink, Grand Central, Great Western Railway, Greater Anglia, Stansted Express, Heathrow Connect, Heathrow Express, Hull Trains, London Midland, South West Trains, Southeastern TfL Rail, Virgin Trains, West Coast Virgin Trains, East Coast Other Global Infrastructure Partners, Heathrow Airport Holdings, Port of London Authority, Airports within London City, Heathrow Private, Biggin Hill, Damons Hall, London Heliport, Military, Northolt outside London, Gatwick, Luton, Southend, Stansted, Major Stations, Central Area, Bank, Monument, Baker Street, Blackfriars, Bond Street, Cannon Street, Charing Cross, City Thameslink, Euston, Farringdon, Fenchurch Street, King's Cross, Liverpool Street, London Bridge, Marylebone, Moorgate, Oxford Circus, Paddington, St Pancras International, Tottenham Court Road, Vauxhall Victoria, Waterloo, Waterloo East, Westminster Other, Barking, Bromley South, Canary Wharf, Clapham Junction, Ealing, Broadway East, Croydon, Finsbury Park, Heathrow Stations, Highbury, Orpington, Putney, Richmond, Romford, Stratford, Surbiton, Sutton, Wimbledon Roads Motorways M1, M4, M11, M25 London Orbital Former, M41 West Cross Route A40M Westway A102M East Cross Route Ring Roads London Inner Ring Road London Ringways North Circular Road South Circular Road Charging Congestion Charge Low Emission Zone Ticketing Freedom Pass Oyster Card Travel Card Other History of Public Transport Authorities London Transport Museum Port of London Regent's Canal Cycle Routes Thameslink Trams Trolleybuses Windsor House Former Bridge Sectors Network Southeast Intercity British Rail Category Commons Wiki Project.